got a little bag. He's back. He's trying to get in. Walks around. Now Anita will not let him in the building. And now he's yanking it. There's Bruce Henn, who we talked to earlier. Bruce Henn goes up to confront the man. It's all done. All done. They can go on. And there's Paul Wilkinson making sure that the door is locked. There's Bruce Henn making sure that the door's not damaged in any way. Now he's looking out. And here it comes. He went up the side. See that? He went up the side. He backed back. Back down. Still in reverse. He's at the top of your screen. Bruce Henn standing by to watch this guy come through. And now he's coming through. That's one. There's two. Now he's making it. He backs up again. Now he's stuck. You can see that the wheels are spinning on the sidewalk.
Getting out of the truck too?
Mm-hmm. There you go, him at the door.
Damn, I love this shit now. You even had the wipers going.
That looks pretty good.
Yeah, that looks pretty good.